Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all good. Welcome back to our online class English. In our previous video, we have already started fifth chapter, fifth lesson, Mr. Simple in the on the train. Okay. I also told you simple. It's a word we are using in different ways. Okay. So and also we have started the lesson. We have read few sentences about Mr. Simple. Okay, so he was facing a problem while he was going in a train when he sat engine side. So he is facing a problem. So his wife told him there is a simple solution for your problem. So he was asking how asked Mr. Simply in surprise. This we learned in our previous video. So in this video, see, when you find that you are sitting, means here Mr. Simple wife giving advice to him, Mr. Simple. When you find that you are sitting with your back to the engine, you can make a simple request. Okay, while you are going in train, if you sit your back to the engine, what you will do? You can make a simple request. Simple request to whom? To the person in the opposite seat. You can say to him. Normally, okay, like these two opposite chairs are the driver traveling while you are going in train. Two opposite chairs are there. So this is engine. So he is always sitting in this direction, back to engine. So Mrs. Simple said to Mr. Simple, you can ask to opposite person. You can simply request or you can simply ask to opposite person. What? Will you please change places with me? Okay. You just ask to opposite person. This is Mr. Simple and this is opposite person. Okay. So Mrs. Simple advised him to ask or request to opposite person, those who are sitting in front of you, tell him, will you please change places with me? Ask him like that. I felt if I sit with my back to the engine, and also you inform, tell to him, if I sit in this position, I will feel ill. So can we change the places? This is a simple solution for your problem. Okay, next what happened? And then you can change your seats and will be alright. If you change your seats, you are not going to sit back side of engine. So the problem is solved. You will not get any problem. And then you can change seats and will be alright. But I can't say all that to a stranger. Mr. Simple saying that, yes, that is easy, but I can't say to a stranger. Stranger means an unknown person. A person is not, if a person is don't know, he is called a stranger. So Mr. Simple saying that, I can't say all that to a stranger, said Mr. Simple. He was really a very shy person. Who is shy? Mr. Simple is a shy person. He can't say whatever his wife told to him, he can't say to a stranger. You can say all that if you practice a little, say Mrs. Simple. And Mr. Simple said that, okay, if in that case, if you're not able to ask like this, you just take a practice here. Mrs. Simple told to Mr. Simple, you can practice here. Now suppose I am the person in the opposite seat, just try and say that speech to me. So she said and she sat in front of Mr. Simple and saying to him, you just think I am a passenger, I am a strange person, I am sitting opposite of you. You just ask me to change the seats. You j- just asked me to change the seats for a practice. Mr. Simple practiced the speech for full 1 month. Okay. Only this thing. Will you please change places with me? Only these one sentences. For these sentences, he took 1 month practice. 1 month practice. Why he has taken that much of practice? Because he is a shy person. He is not able to speak. He is not able to ask like that to a stranger. So he took 1 month practice. He knew every word of it by heart. Now I can change places with my any one. So he took 1 month practice. Now he has a confidence that he can ask, he can change the places. He can ask to others to change the places. Say Mr. Simple proudly to his wife. Okay. He told to his wife that I will ask to a person to change the seat. Okay. Next, the day came when Mr. Simple was to go to see his old mother again, the final day. And a particular day came, that day he decided to go to see his mother. He set off happily in the morning. He started his journey from the home in the morning very happily. But when he came back in the evening, he looked as pale as ever. While he is going from house, he is very happy. But when he is coming back to house, again he is feeling uneasy as usual, like before. Mr. Simple said his wife, "Didn't you say that speech on the train?" Okay, Mrs. Simple asking to him, didn't you say that speech on the train? Which speech? To change the places. Okay, so this is enough. What happened to Mr. Simple? That we learn in our next video. But here some of the new words are there. You must write in your notebook. Request, stranger, suppose, opposite, practice, probably, and shy. These are the new words in today's topic. You must write down these new words in your homework 2 times and also learn the spellings. Okay. So what happened to Mr. Simple? We learn in our next video. Okay.